it's a classic. This is a this comes from an old broadsheet many years ago. This is a song written. It's called Matty Groves. It's got many names. It's a good English tale about a wife that fancies a bit of rough, marries a lord. Gets bored with the lord. The lord catches her in bed and basically the shit hits the fan. So is it holiday, holiday, first months of the year? Lord Arnold's wife came into church, gospel for to hear. And when at last the meeting had done, she cast her eyes about. Oh, there she saw him as he grows, walking in the crowd. She said, come home with me, little Natty Groves, come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little Natty Groves, I'll sleep with you till I... Hey! Won't come, come home with you tonight. By the rings on your fingers I can tell your Lord Arnold's way. Well, what if I am Lord Arnold's brother? Or what if you are Lord Arnold's wife? Lionel's not at home, for he is in the far gone fields, bringing the union home. Hey! Servant who was standing by, hearing what was said. Well, he swore Lord Arnold he would know before the sun was set. And in his hurry to carry the news, he left his breast and ran. This where he came to a broad mill stream, and he took off his shoes and swam. Hey! Natty Groves he lay down, took a little sleep. Oh, when he woke, Lord Arnold standing at his feet, saying, how do you like my bed, the bed? How do you like my sheets? And how do you like my lady who lies in your arms to sleep? Well, oh yes, I like your bed, the bed. Oh yes, I like your sheets, but better I like your lady who lies in my arms to sleep. Hey! Get up, Lord Arnold cried, get up as quick as you can. Never let it be seen, fair England, I to a naked man. I can't get up, I won't get up, can't get up for my land. Oh, you have too long been swords, now you're not a pocket knife. Well, it's true, I have the beaten swords, they cost me deep and purse. Oh, you shall have the better of them, I will have the worse. Strike first blow, strike it like a man. And I will strike the very next blow, and I'll kill you if I can. Matty struck the first blow, hurt Lord Arnold sore. Lord Arnold struck the very next blow, and Matty struck no more. Oh, then Lord Arnold took his wife, sat her on his knee. saying, who do you like the best of us? Said Natty Crows away. Then up the spoke his own dear wife. I never heard her speak so free. I'd rather kiss from dead Matty's lips than you when you find a ring. There jumped Lord Arnold, and loudly he did fall, and he stabbed his wife right through the heart, and he pinned her against the wall. Saying, a grave, Lord Arnold cried, put these lovers in, but bury the lady at the top, for she was a noble kin. Hey!